Hi, I'm Virginia, and welcome to Grace Point Kids. Today, we'll be learning about how God warned people several times to stop doing something, but they wouldn't listen. We'll learn about the word exile. Exile means to be punished and made to leave your home. To be exiled meant you have to go far away from your home, and you are no longer able to live near your family and friends. This sounds like a giant punishment for adults. Last week we learned that Naaman the leper was healed by Elijah the prophet because he listened to Elijah's message from God and dipped 7 times in the Jordan. This week we'll learn about what happened when people didn't listen to God. Now you'll hear about 2 Kings chapter 17.
Let's do the craft first. The little ones are going to need some help cutting this out. Here are the list of the supplies you're going to need. Find anything around the house that you can use to glitter this up. Find some empty boxes. Print out the sheet from the website with the pattern for the crown. Cut those out. Well, trace them and then cut them out. 2 of the crown and 2 of the strip that's going to be used for the top of the crown. And let the little ones decorate them. Then you'll staple them together or glue them together depending on how much time you have. Ta-da!
This is the story about the God who loves us in the Bible. We find truth and purpose to love God.
This story begins with several kings in Israel that had forgotten that they shouldn't worship false gods. A false god is anything that we make more important to us than God. One by one, the kings of Israel and their followers were exiled out of Israel because they just would not listen to the prophets that were trying to remind them that what they were doing was wrong. They were told many times, "Worship the Lord your God. It is He who will deliver you from the hands of your enemies." But instead, they worship statues and money and land and power. This made God sad. In 2 Kings 17, 40-41, the Bible says, they would not listen, however, but persisted in their former practices. Even while these people were worshiping the Lord, they were serving other idols. To this day, their children and grandchildren continue to do as their fathers did.
Thanks! I love this story because it shows us what God can do if we disobey Him. God gave us 10 commandments, which are rules. In these stories, people are worshiping false gods, which is on the top of the list of no-nos. Number 1, you shall have no other gods before me.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Let's praise the Lord.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Let's praise the Lord. Let's praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's praise the Lord.
Let's praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's
Let's pray. God, we want to keep you in the center of everything we do. Help us to remember that obeying you makes things better. Thank you for guiding us. Amen.
Well, kids, I hope you enjoyed our lesson for the week. We'd love to see your crafts, so ask your parents to take a picture and post them to social media using hashtag GracePointOntario. Have a blessed week. Bye.